thanks to Chris, we met this guy.
My name is David Cook. I'm 24 from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'm a bartender musician. I watched Chris Daughtry's audition last night to kind of try to figure out some sort of a competitive edge, maybe. Just, you know, watch how people that have made it through have done it. I feel like my voice is strong enough to carry me through. It's just a matter of whether or not I'm what they're looking for.
David Cook?
Yeah, it's me.
Are you the next American Idol?
I think so.
Why?
I really do. I think I'm the next American Idol because I bring something a little different to the table. I'm versatile vocally, and I feel like I'm a pretty personable guy.
And what would your friends say about you entering American Idol?
They obviously want the best for me, you know, but...
No friends ever do.
Oh, stop.
Oh, Simon, come on.
They don't. Doesn't
He's
exist.
Got weird
stop
friends,
that.
That's all
Dave,
it is.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi.
Off you go.
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough. Gina dreams of running away. She cries in the night. Tommy whispers, baby, it's okay. Someday.
Thank you very much, Dare. Very good.
Thank you.
Simon.
Other than being a little bit worthy, it was good.
Thank you very much.
Worthy?
You know what I mean.
I'll take it.
That's right, you'll take it. Randy.
I think it was really good too, Duke. I think you got a nice voice, man, but work on some persona, perform, watch the mirror, look in the mirror.
For sure.
Move.
However, David, don't do any of that.
Some emotion, something like, you know what, you know.
Don't do that.
But yeah, I liked it.
Thank you very much.
All right, so that's a yes.
Yes for me, yeah.
Yes for me?
Three yeses.
What the hustle, dog?
See you
yes.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, nice. What was that noise?
That was a fright fest.
See you guys in California.